back to my channel. If you don't know me, I'm Anne-Germaine Bessah, and here are my niece and nephew. To my channel, my name is Anne-Germaine Bessah. Please don't mind my nephew here. He's just joking. Don't mind him. Okay, so I'm here to play this game I saw on Geta and Angie's channel. It is called the glass challenge. So they were having 6 cups that were 3 were filled with water. So I'm coming to fill this with water. And the rules of the game was that you have to make sure that it will be one filled, one empty, one filled, one empty, one filled, and you just have to move one cup. So I have my niece here, she's called Charlotte, and I have my nephew, he is called Callistus. They are going to try this challenge. I already know how to go about it, but they don't know because they didn't watch the video with me. So I'm also coming to try it with them if they can, and they will win something special. So first person would be Callistus. Please, Callistus, start. All you have to do is you either move this one or you move that. About to start. All he has to do is he has to make sure the container, this is empty, this is empty, this is empty, and this one is filled, this one is filled, this one is filled. So however he would do to make sure that this one is filled or this one, it has the some water filled, no water filled, water filled, no water filled. I don't know how he's going to do about it, but this, we are just waiting. So your turn. Hey, look here, look here. How would you go about it? I'm scared this one will pull. So how would you go about it? You can't move, you have to, you can pour into something else, but you have to put the cap back. Yay, so that is it. This one is filled. This one is lost 10. Okay, so start. No, you don't have to do it that way. It's still the same. So you have to make sure you do another one. Is this difficult for you?
Yes.
Just do it. Keep doing it. It will be easy. No. So. No. 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 Please, I'm sorry, I'm not laughing at she keeps moving too, and it's funny. It's funny. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yes, now she finally understood, guys. His Instagram handle will be displayed down below, but he would mention it. Mention your Instagram handle at Callistus Edu. If it's not that, I would write it below, or it will be in my description box below. So go and check it out. This girl is Charlotte, but she's not having any Instagram. She has no business with social media. Everything will also, mine would also be in the description box. If you want something or any video with in collaboration with my nephew and my niece here, just let me know so that I'll just be doing so many videos with you whilst we are in this lockdown thing. Corona or say corona or say coro, anything. If you want me to do any video with you, we'll just do it. See you. Please, if you have not subscribed, subscribe, give this video a like, share with your friends, anyone, so that they will come and watch it. Please please, I need you all to subscribe to my channel, and see you in another video. Bye.